What are we doing? We're grinding the bottom of the slider. The slider part that will eventually go under the heart. Like that. But it will go down deeper. That's what I'm doing now. Go deeper. Redress the wheel. Pretty good, huh? Not bad for eyeball. Okay, now let's see here. I really think I ought to go a little deeper. Because whatever I don't do with the machine, I have to do by hand, and that is a very tough go. So, more. Here's my extra block. hands in that time. First, the harmonica. Wipe it off. Put on 60 grit. That's why I got these gloves on. This goes here to give me leverage down. Okay. Okay, let's see how fast we're doing here. How good we're doing. And you can look at the shape of the sanding and see what's going on. It's hitting on the sides. That's about right, okay. Right. Coming in and chopping more in the center. Good. Very close. See how the sandpaper is nice and white uniformly? That means it's hitting a lot of stuff all at the same time. This is good. You'd be surprised how much this takes off. And it takes off a lot. I can see the underside right through it, see? From the top. I don't have to remove it, but I'm taking it off to show you. I keep on moving it to pressure. There it is. Not quite. I mean, I'm almost there. It's actually doable all the way here that I don't want to go a little further. Why not? Since we're having so much fun. Okay. That's a perfect sand for that stage. That stage. What are you guys doing up here? What are you, 100? I could go for that. No, yeah, I'm not gross shaping anymore. I'm moving out. Okay, now, question is, how far down is this gonna go on the heart? I want it seated a little bit lower on the harmonica so it barely grazes the covers. I got a little bit more to go. Why? Because it stabilizes it in place. It gets close to the cover. Do I want to take it down by hand? Or do I want to use the grinding tool? That's a good question. The answer is I'm going back to the grinding tool. Got a ways to go yet. To get it as deep as I want it. I'm not pressing very hard, but I want this down further. It's got to stabilize in place. That's not bad. Now, because I was after it with my grinding, I'm back to a good uniform bottom. Okay, we got a ways to go here. I'm going to reset.